Today we want to see part 284, mensuration, the exercise 8.3. Exercise 8.3, the 10th question. Water in a cylindrical tank of diameter 4 meters. So cylindrical tank whose diameter is 4 meters and height 10 meters is released from a cylindrical pipe. The water in the tank is released through a cylindrical pipe whose diameter is 10 cm at the rate of 2.5 km per hour. At the rate of means speed of water. At the rate of, in physics you know, it refers to speed of water. Then how much time will it take? It is asked to find time. We are going to find the duration. Will the tank to be emptied half of the tank? So full tank, okay. In the full tank, water is completely, this is the full tank. This is half tank of Marno. The water in the tank should be emptied half tank. And now what is the time taken? That only we want to find. Water is discharged through a pipe, through a cylindrical pipe, and the measurement it is given. Now it is for the solution, first for cylindrical water tank, cylindrical pipe. Cylindrical water tank node diameter, then height. Diameter is centimeter radius, then volume of water in the tank, we know the formula pi r square k. So pi r1 square h1, just for differentiation. You use R1 and H1. Then since it is emptied half of the tank, now we have half of the tank that can be taken. And the water level when it is empty as it is, in the water level we want to find. So half into and the water full tank. Next one is cylindrical pipe. This is diameter, radius. Since it is given in centimeter, we are going to change into meter. Meter now divided by 100. So 5 by 100. Now speed of water from the pipe. In the pipe in the speed the water in the very discharge of the 2.5 km per hour. Speed equal to distance by r. So 1 hour to 2.5 km. In the meter letter, we are going to change this also meter. So in the kilometer, we are going to change into meter. Upper 1000. Kilometer meter asuna, you are multiplying by 1000. Upper 10 katayro, 2500 meter per hour. So distance covered in 1 hour. Then in the hour position. Speed when it is given in hour, 1 hour. So 1 hour la evlo distance and the water when the flow of the 2500 meters. In the tank when the water in the 2500 meters 1 hour la it is traveling. So distance covered in t hours. So 2500 into t. Distance covered in 1 hour equal to this one. So distance covered in some t hours equal to 2500 into t. This is nothing but h2. Here distance. Distance is referred as here h2. So either a volume of water discharged from the pipe by r2 square h2. In what time? In time t. And when we add the other one, then the h2 we are going to substitute pi r2 square into. For h2, we are substituting this 2500 into 2. So this is referred as 2. Next we want to see so we are equating 1 and 2. That means volume of water discharged in t hours equal to volume of water. இது வந்து ஆக்சுவலா ஹாஃப் ஆஃப் த லெவல். அத வந்து நம்ம என்ன எழுதிக்கலாம், ஹாஃப் இன்டு வால்யூம் ஆஃப் வாட்டர் இன் த டேங்க். So this is equal to as a step. We are writing 5 R2 square into for test you are substitute 2500 into T equal to half into 5 R1 square H1. So 5 pi cancel out. So R2 you have written 2. So 2 into 2000 500. So this side only you are writing, isn't it? So for R2 what we have done? 5 by 100 into 2000. For test you are writing 2500 into 2. In a test you can write 2500 into time, sorry, distance time equal to half into. For R1 you are writing 2 into, H1 is what? The additional there. H1 equal to 10 meter. H1 equal to 10. So, reciprocal, making the reciprocal of this. So, T equal to half into 2 into 10 into 100 by 5, again 100 by 5. இது வந்து by 1 இருக்கு, அப்ப ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் பண்ணுவதற்கு ஈஸியா இருக்கும். இன்டு 1 by 2500. சோ 2 0 க்கு 2 0 கேன்சல், தென் திஸ் 2 அண்ட் திஸ் 2 கேன்சல், தென் ஹியர் 5 ஒன் டைம், தென் இங்க 5 டைம்ஸ், then here also 25 one time, here 4 times, another 10 plus another. So, from here 5 to the 10, here 40, 5 into R square H, here 2 times is equal, here 10 also is written. So, இங்க 40 by 5 or 80 by 25. ஓகே, that is 3. Here also you can calculate this 5 5. So you are getting 4 to the 8. Here we made some mistake, I think. So here you are cancelling 2 and 2, then in the 2 0 to, in the 2 0 cancel, then 5 1 times, okay, 20 times, again 5 1 times, 4 times, so 40 into 2, 80, then denominator the 25, so equal to, you are getting 3 times, yeah, 80 divide 25, 3 times 75, balance 5. பாயிண்ட் வச்சு ஜீரோ தெரிஞ்சுன்னா இங்க ஜீரோ. சோ 3.2 ஹவர்ஸ். இப்ப யூ வாண்ட் டு சேஞ்ச் இன்டு மினி, இங்க 3 ஹவர்ஸ், இந்த 0.2 இல்லையா. சோ 0.2 பை யூ ஆர் மல்டிப்ளைங் பை 60. சோ 1 ஹவருக்கு 60 மினிட்ஸ், சோ 120. இங்க பாயிண்ட் இருக்கனால ஒரு ஜீரோ கட் ஆயிடும். சோ 3 ஹவர்ஸ் 12 minutes. So water dissolved. Time taken to empty half of the tank. Time taken to empty half of the tank is equal to 3 hours 12 minutes. Thank you.